Welcome to Dear Art channel. In this video, I talk about vernacular material, which is bamboo. Let's first start with the basic definition of vernacular architecture. Vernacular architecture is the most widespread form of building in India, constructed through traditional building methods by local builders without using the service of a professional architect. It has been built by different civilizations in their own style based on local conditions. In India, they comprise different categories from mud, plaster to reed, hatched to timber, framed in accordance with the availability of local materials. Skillful craftsmanship of a local people has helped vernacular architecture in India evolve organically over time. Some houses are built to withstand earthquakes, while others can be rebuilt quickly if washed away heavy monsoon rains. Factors influencing vernacular architecture are climate, geologicals, vernacular use, and technology adopted. Now talk about materials which is bamboo. In areas where there are limitations of building material, natural materials such as mud, grass, bamboo, thatch, or sticks are used for semi-permanent structures which require constant maintenance and replacement. The advantages of such architecture are the construction materials are cheap and easily available, and relatively little labor is required. Most of the bamboo structures are based on existing local technology, which doesn't require high tech to construct. As the needs and resources of the people change, vernacular architecture evolved to include more durable material such as stones, clay tiles, metals, etc. Though they are more expensive to build, they are very durable structures. Properties of bamboo. Bamboo is one of the most amazingly versatile and sustainable building materials available. It grows remarkably fast and in wide range of climates. It is exceedingly strong for its weight and can be used both structurally and such as a finished materials. They are extremely resistant to traction and torsion, have similar elastic properties. Due to its size, lightness, and resistance, bamboo is an exceptional product of nature. Physical characteristics are ideal for creating light but strong structure. The relatively strong lifespan of the bamboo construction, the association of property created by widespread use of this material, it was so cheap compared to the cost of other materials. Even today, bamboo is considered to be pure man building materials. Bamboo, also known as green gold because its immense use, has been used in a reason for building materials, agricultural implements, furniture, musical instruments, food items, handicrafts, large bamboo based industries. In canes are beautifully which exposed, and they can cut in such a way to be recombined into useful products such as flooring, wall cladding, and roof covering also. There is a long vernacular tradition to a use of bamboo in structure in many parts of the world, especially in a more tropical climate, which it grows into larger diameter canes. Let's one example to describe the uses of bamboo. Like bamboo used as a supporting columns, bamboo used as a beam in roof, bamboo used as a wall cladding material. Availability of bamboo. Bamboo is a woody evergreen plant traditionally grown in Southeast Asia and now grown across India and Himalayas, Northeast Australia and Southwest America. It grows in diverse climate zones and can spread it rapidly. Bamboo can withstand heat and humid climate. The traditional climates of Asia and supplies boost of bamboo houses can withstand it well constructed. However, it would not be well situated to the weather of much of Europe, and particularly heavy and consistent rainfall and spread of snow. There are many houses in Thailand and Vietnam made completely from bamboo, and in many other buildings and dwellings across Asia, it is at least component of the house construction. This prohibits its widespread use in the UK as environmental and sustainable building material source. An effort to grow for the purpose Now the most important things, which is construction techniques. Let's start with the walls. The method commonly used for making walls to the lash bamboo strips and the bamboo cans horizontally and at the close interval to the both sides of the hardwood or bamboo. Upright or main posts which are erected at all corners, spaced at about 1.2 meters. The spaces between strips or columns are filled with the mud along with. And another method, flexible bamboo strips are woven together and plastered on one or both the sides. Bamboo sheets. These are some examples of bamboo sheets are spilled into a thin silver. Then silver are worn into a mat. Mats are soaked in adhesive. Mats are allowed to drain and dry. Mats are pressed together under high temperature and pressures to form roofing sheets. Sheets are trimmed and shaped and many then be painted. Then discuss about the roofing. Corrugated bamboo roofing sheets are plywood like roofing materials made from layers of woven bamboo mats that have been coated with glue and then pressed firmly together. These are an excellent alternative to iron, zinc or plastic roofing sheets. They are alternative durable and high resistance to adverse weather conditions, and this sheet can be produced in a variety of sizes and used a roof a wide range of buildings. Bamboo roof covering. The simplest form of bamboo roof covering is made of half bamboo cams running full length from the eaves to the ridges. Large diameter cams are split into two halves and the cross-section nodes removed. The first layer of cam is laid side by side with the concave face upward. The second is placed over the first with the convex face upward. In this way, bamboo overlap as in a tile roof and can made completely watertight. Bamboo roofing truss. The roof should be ideally as light as possible. This would not only reduce lateral seismic loads but would to reduce the risk of casualties in the event of roof collapse or partial collapse. Simple couple roof is adopted with bamboo truss for rafters. The rafters are fixed to the timber top beam by means of bamboo mat board gauged in combinations with the mild steel bolts are used for a truss rafter joints. For purlins are used smaller diameter canes. Bamboo mat corrugated sheets are used for roof cladding. Conventional bamboo constructions are traditional or vernacular. Bamboo poles construction mostly consist of planar frames, two-dimensional frame, mostly in one layer. Bamboo spills oven construction, plastered bamboo construction, relatively simple from plastered and rendered with mud, lime or cow dung. Conventional method of modernized or engineered. Bamboo poles construction, bamboo spills own construction, plastered bamboo construction. These all are examples of conventional, modernized or engineered bamboo in India. Comparative annual harvest figures still place India at the top of the global league. India ranks second in the world in bamboo diversity with 136 species. Two-thirds of the growing stocks of the bamboo in India is in the seven northeastern states. The states having major growing stocks of bamboo are Assam 16%, Manipur and Mizoram 14% each, Madhya Pradesh and Arunachal Pradesh 12% each. And also the roof of houses is built with local grass and can last up to 10 years before it is replaced again. The bamboo eave makes both walls and floors with allowing a cross ventilation all over. These are natural light that comes in the form it is paved as well. This all about vernacular material which is bamboo. Bye dear Raj, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.